I am in Leander, getting ready to do, let's see how many rooms this is. There's one downstairs, and there's one closet downstairs. So we'll take a look at that first. Right over here. It's being done for the sale of a home. I did it earlier in the year, so it's really not dirty. You just have to clean it. So again, it was a part of the sale. So let's take a look. Upstairs and the stairs. Do the rooms downstairs first and come up here and finish up. Won't be that quick, but that's what I'm going to do it in. And we'll check back in shortly. Downstairs is done. Closet has been cleaned and now groomed. And the other room over here is larger. And I have set a fan out. Speed the drying of this room, since there's no fan in this room to help. Quickly dry it, and now I'm going to head upstairs and begin up there. And take another fan with me up there, and I rotate the fans kind of as I clean, so it gets you a really fast dry time. All right, I'll check in shortly upstairs. All right, do what fits up here. This is one of the rooms that's left to be cleaned, this big room here. And there's one bedroom over here. It needs to be cleaned. There's these two that have been cleaned. So the fan is set drying this room. And there's a fan set over there to dry this room. While I clean this room, and I'm probably going to clean to about right here and then move all the fans around and then do this room here. So that's what you'll see next. Okay, video update. In this room over here, this section of hall, and this room have now been cleaned, and the fan has been rotated from this room over here to this room. This one still has a fan in it from a while ago. Now, I'm getting ready to clean this room here. And after this, we'll just leave a staircase to do. So I'll check in again shortly. All right, the last room here. With the two fans set to dry this one. I'll do the staircase. So I've groomed, looks nice. So now it's the staircase to do. So I will follow up with another video, the last segment of the video, when I finish the staircase here. Okay, now the stairs are done. Take a quick look. And now I will cut my fans off and be done with this job. Alright, thanks for watching. It's Corey Thibodeau with CoffeeMuscle.com. In Austin, Texas, 512-350-1129.